Everybody's having a wonderful day. I don't know what time of day it'll be when you watch this, but right now it's about, oh, what time is it?
About 9.
About 9 a.m. It's a beautiful day, as it's been here so far. Ooh, look at the clouds. And I wanted to show you what our process is for taking our temperature daily. So when we got in our rooms and well, before we left the airport, we got SIM cards. And these are Taiwanese SIM cards. And put those in our phones. It's a lot cheaper than doing international plan through Verizon. But we received a call from the Foreign Affairs Police shortly after we got to our hotel on the first day. And they recorded our phone numbers and made sure that those phone numbers worked. So they gave us a call and they are going to check in with us daily just to see how we're doing. And that also means that our phones are GPS tracked. So if we leave the hotel room, the government will come after us. So we'll just hang here. Anyway, every day we have to take our temperature. This is provided for us. And they only provided us one. So that reassures us that they know we're staying together in the same room, even though we have two rooms with a conjoined door. But this is in Celsius. And we check it in the morning and we check it in the evening. And we record it here. So as long as it's under 38 degrees Celsius, we are considered to not have a fever, which I think is like 100.4 Fahrenheit. And we're recording our temperatures here in the morning and in the evening. And then in the evening, we call down to the front desk and we tell them what our temperatures were. And when we first got here, we had to fill out this health declaration and home quarantine notice. And it was basically just, have we been to these countries? Have we had any of these symptoms in the last 14 days? Or have we been to these countries? And USA is on there, so we've got a lot of cases. Then we put our SIM card, our new Taiwanese phone number here. I think that's it for that page. Yeah, so we sent those in also on our first day. Yeah, so that's pretty much kind of what we do each day for tracking our health. And if you notice here, it's got, you know, if we had any of these symptoms that are usually tied to COVID-19. So thankfully we're feeling pretty good. So that was honestly one of my worries when we got here, was I sure hope we don't actually get sick, even if it's not COVID. To be sick here just wouldn't be good because we'd have to record these symptoms. So anyway, thank you for the prayers. Thank you for the prayers for us to stay well and to stay healthy. And we will see you next time.